But the thing that I'm very proud of is the fact that we were able to get a piece of the moon that people could touch. And I actually wanted to see that because of the fact that in my culture, there is something called the, in Mecca, whereby there is a meteorite that was a sign from God that people could touch when they go for the pilgrimage. And that affects the human beings of Islamic faith tremendously. And I thought that maybe the little, if you have a piece of the moon that the young kids could touch, it can affect them. It can say, I can reach the moon. I've touched the moon. I can get there. And so it can be something like that. So I thought we'll go get some.